Hi, Edwin here, and in this video I want to show you Asm Conversion Booster and especially what it can do for you. Asm Conversion Booster works on the principle that Amazon themselves use. If you go to Amazon.com or any other Amazon site, you see on a product page the image of a product, the description, and over here you see customers who bought this item also bought. And if you go a little bit further down, you will see customers who viewed this item also viewed. And Amazon themselves do this because they tested it and they know that this works. For instance, some people say never show any other product than the product that you promote, but Amazon does it, and they do it with a reason, because they know they can up their conversions by showing other products in the case that people are more likely to buy another kind of product than the one that they're looking for. And that is the reason why I created the plugin Asm Conversion Booster, to use exactly what Amazon themselves use on their sites. And it's very easy. This is a link to a product from Amazon. Now I'm going to take that, and over here there's a demo post on my website, and as you see, it's very empty, very blank. And let me edit it. The plugin searches within the text from your content, from your posts or your pages, if it can find any Amazon product. And if it does, it will display related or products that Amazon themselves say frequently bought also or also viewed, and that will increase your conversions. So this could be, and in this case it's just some text that I type, review text and some more, and over here there's that link. Let me do it the WordPress way, that link, and it's a barbecue. And I'm saying a nice barbecue as a call to action. Very small, but it will give you an impression. So this product is right now in the content of your post. And like I said, it works also with any other Amazon plugin, like for instance Amanish or Asm Builder or whatever you use to build your content with Amazon products. The plugin will find it. So if I'm going to view post, you will see nice barbecue was over there, the text, and if you noticed, with just a small delay, the products were shown. And I've done that in a way because the fetching of the related products is totally, how should I say that, it's not interfering with the content of your post. So it's getting it, and it the post will not wait until those products are fetched. So there will never be a delay because of the plugin. So that is why I done that. Over here in WP Admin, you can see the settings. You can say if you want it to the plugin to find the products automatically and always post it on those pages. If you say no, then you need to use a shortcode. The position, where do you want it, at the top, bottom, or maybe both. Should it always be displaying when there's an Amazon product? If you select it at all posts and pages, then you will need to use a default product, fallback product over here, and then you need to enter the Amazon code. You can use some text above it, and with a heading and the text, related products, for instance, people also looked at, and this is something that you can change all the way that you like. Some settings for the colors, for the background, the text, the link, the width of the boxes. And if I refresh this page now, you will see this text is added. So that's very easy to use. There's another way you can use it with widgets. Widget. I want the title to be related products in this case, but you can change it to anything that you like. The number and type of products, well, let's make it a mix one. And now if I refresh, you see over here those 5 products and over here those one. And this will surely increase your conversions, because people see products that are related, and maybe the product in your review or in your content is not exactly the one that they want, but this way you always get more chances for people to click through and use your Amazon affiliate link and make your own commission. Okay, if you have any questions, just let me know. Thank you very much.